eyes look like they lifted weights, sunken like they dug their grave behind river lines and a concrete face that ain't been outside in days. The years had been unkind to him. He'd fight back but never win. Had coffee with his morning gin after sleeping past the sunrise. Said he rarely goes to town. It's way too easy to be found by someone he ain't been around since the day he walked on high school. So he does his drugs alone, has no use for telephones. His best friends are his TV shows and ranch hand killer reds. He said, "Don't mind my cursing, it's just worse than what you know. Have you ever had to die alone? And God bless you, brother, if you stay out of my home. 'Cause we'll go together if you don't." Told me, yeah, I got a tumor there. Took what I got left of hair. Been telling God that it ain't fair that he ain't killed me yet. They took down a wire fence. It's been there for generations. It kept the city folks from getting in when Nashville made them ornery. So I'm waiting here to die. If I'm fortunate, I'll go tonight. And you can kiss my ass a final time if you realize that I'm gone. At least I won't be bitter here for another couple years. And I can have my cigarettes and beer without worrying about my fence line. He said, "Don't mind my cursing, it's just worse than what you know. Have you ever had to die alone? And God bless you, brother, if you stay out of my home. 'Cause we'll go together if you don't."